The Bobcats picked up that win on Saturday without linebacker and Bozeman native Grant Collins, as well as Dillon native and offensive lineman Caleb Gillis. As of today, MSU will likely be without those two pieces for the remainder of the season, with Jeff Choate announcing this morning that Collins would be getting season-ending shoulder surgery following an injury against Eastern Washington, while Gillis sees his season end with a knee injury.